The following is a very short video showing the technique of using a sharp cutting Utrata forceps to initially cut and grab the first capsule flap and then do about four or five simple clockwise pulls of the capsule to get a very circular and centered and correct sized Capsulorhexis each time.